my name is Faria Omar, and in this video we are going to discuss chapter 2 thermochemistry. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel.
2011-2012 PSBM defines standard enthalpy of combustion. So the key point, first key point for combustion, it is energy release, so heat release. And kalau heat release, the sign will be negative. And then release bila, release when one mole of substance is completely combusted with oxygen gas at the standard condition. So for the part 2, the enthalpy of combustion of benzoic acid is negative 3226.7 kilojoule per mole. Okay, so as you can see here, negative sebab apa? Because it is a heat release, and kilojoule per mole because it is for 1 mole. But in this experiment, you are using 3.2 gram. So 3.2 gram for how many mole? Okay, and it combusts in the bomb calorie meter containing 2 kg of water, and the temperature increased by 3.8 degrees Celsius. Calculate heat capacity of the calorie meter. Okay, so in order to answer this kind of question that relate to the calorie meter, you have 5 steps. The first one is balance equation, okay, and then you must find the mass of substance. So this is the mass of substance given from the question, and then the third one is mole of substance. So mole of substance is just mass over molar mass, okay, and then you can cari dia punya heat release, okay. So naturally heat release usually you akan pakai apa? The concept is heat release equal to the heat absorbed. So when the heat release is heat release during the combustion, okay. So heat release during the combustion absorbed by water and calorie meter. Okay, so for heat absorbed by water, you must use MWCW delta T, and calorie meter will be C delta T. Okay, so di sini ini adalah specific heat capacity. Okay, capacity untuk siapa? Untuk water. This specific for water, and then this is adalah heat capacity for the calorie meter. Okay, so now you just substitute 2000 is the mass of water, as you can see here. Okay, mass of water, jangan salah pakai 3.2 gram, salah, dia mesti water. So mass of water, and then 4.18 adalah constant specific heat capacity of water, and the temperature change. Okay, so now, okay, now you start, right? Because di sini adalah Q combustion, and you don't know how, you don't know yet the Q combustion. Okay, so now in order untuk you nak find the Q combustion, kita pakai the enthalpy concept. Okay, so now given to you, enthalpy of combustion is negative 3226.7 kilojoule per mole. So this is 1 for 1 mole, and you are not using 1 mole, but you are using 0.26 mole. So you can calculate by compare the mole, and you will get your answer in kilojoule. Okay, so now look at the unit. This unit is per mole because it is 1 mole, and this unit will be kilojoule only because it is not one mole anymore. Okay, so then we convert to joule because why? Because we are going to substitute at here. Okay, so at here it will be 83.894 2 times 10 exponent 3. Okay, so equal to times 4.18 times 3.8 plus C 3.8. Okay, so you can calculate the final answer. Okay, the final answer, since that this is a C heat capacity, so the unit must be in joule per degree Celsius. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.